Where is my sword?
Sir, we have to print it.
So print it.
Sir, but we don't have a 3D printer.
Nobody wants to be a king. Now I have to make a 3D printer. So let's make it.
Hey, I am your new DIY expert for this video, and today in this video I will show you how to make a 3D printer. Let's start by building X, Y and Z axis for the 3D printer. For the axis, you require a wooden base plate, a wooden piece with 3 holes in it, 2 steel rods of 35 cm, and 4 linear bearings of 6 mm. Now attach everything like this, and again you can see the measurements for the attachments. You have to make total 3 axes of this kind. First, I added the steel rod in the assembly with 2 ball bearings in each rod, and then I measured the distance between the rods. It should be same at all places. Now let's add some kind of movement mechanism to the axis. For this step, you require lead screw 35 cm long with its nut, 3 NEMA 17 stepper motor, shaft coupler to connect motor to lead screw, timing belt pulley for motor, timing belt pulley with bearings, and a wood piece of 22 by 28 cm with 4 holes on each corner. Now first add lead screw to one of the axis assembly. And then attach stepper motor to it via coupler. And then glue the motor on the axis. Make sure the distance between the screw and the rod is same at all places. Now for the remaining 2 axes, we will add pulley system. At one end of the both axes, add glue for the pulley and attach it via some nails. Then attach the remaining grooved pulley to the motor. Then attach the large bottom plate to one of the axes with M seal, and also attach the timing belt to it like this. Now to the remaining axis with pulley, attach a small wood piece on which we will mount the hot end later on. Now attach this axis to the axis with lead screw at 90 degrees like this. After which attach all the axes to the wooden base plate of 35 by 45 cm. I will name the 3 axes as shown on your screen. Add support to the hanging axis with the help of steel rod and 2 linear bearings. Now let's assemble the extruding system for the filament. Take the extruding assembly kit and a NEMA 17 stepper motor and attach everything like this.
We'll be right back.
Now attach the extruder to the support rod like this, and then attach the hot end to the x-axis with the help of some zip ties, and also attach its filament tube to the extruder. Now attach the end stops to the end of every axis and feed the wires of end stops, stepper motors and hot end from the back of Z-axis. Add the adjusting screws to the Y-axis plate holes and add another plywood plate on the top. Now let's attach all the electronics to it. For this you require a RAMPS board, Arduino Mega, stepper motor drivers compatible to RAMPS board, and at last 12 volt 5 amp power supply. First, add the drivers to the RAMPS board in correct orientation. And then attach the heatsink to the drivers. Now attach the board to the Arduino Mega. Now attach all the motors and stops, power supply and the hot end according to this circuit diagram. I have also made a simple filament holder with some wooden construction and a PVC tube. Painted silver and attached with some ball bearings like this. And this completes all the physical construction of the 3D printer. In the next video, we will add soul to this printer. Till then, stay tuned.
I hope that you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment and share this video. And if you want to stay tuned with my upcoming videos, please subscribe.